Hello viewers, this is Vijay AK and you can see me, I am in the GIETU Tech Fest 1 arena, the exciting, the very beautiful environment, and this is
Vijay RRB, and today we have the magnanimous personality from the corporate world and the special guest for this Tech Fest. She is the senior HR business partner from the HCL Technologies. Let's have some chit chat with Kanchan ma'am.
Hey, thank you so much.
Good morning, ma'am. And how's your feeling when you have entered into this arena first?
I think the last night was, you know, that was my first entrance to this university. Of course, I missed the landscape during the late evening, but I thought it's very colorful with all the decorations and beautifully done. I was thinking, yeah, the students are here are rocking. The management is definitely equipping with a lot of fun, learning, and I think a lot more. So I was waiting for the morning and I'm here today.
So ma'am, when you have seen the entire things, the situation and the arena, and when you have entered into the field with the projects and the lots of innovations are there, what's your feeling? What's your the inner thoughts coming out into your mind?
First thing is I was amazed to see a lot of energy and passion. I think that's pretty much today we see, you know, as a I would say lack, or it's missing, or it's a gap in many people. But I think that's very much here is what I could see, because every student is trying to present themselves, their thought process with their ideas. I have seen a lot of young entrepreneurs, instead of job seekers, I'm seeing job givers more. So that is I think that's very special about the Tech Fest, that we can experience and witness. So I'm witnessing that very well.
And ma'am, as you said that as you entered, so you might have noticed the decorations, right? Which is really exciting and looking very beautiful. So what do you want to say regarding that?
I think if I have to say in one word wouldn't be enough. It's definitely, I think the students look forward for this program is what I would say. Because the way it is definitely organized, arranged and exciting. And I think I was told you should wait for the entire day to see what's happening. I have very less time, but I think it's a platform for every individual to experience. And I envy you all, because I'm missing that part. We didn't have all this during when we studied. So thanks to the GIT management to putting this, encouraging students, which is hour of the need. It's just not education. It is beyond that. And I think we should experience beyond that, because in a competitive, disruptive world, you don't know where you'll be getting in. And such experiences helps you to energize us and comes with very different energy, different passion, different thought process. So I think it's a complete package of experience that you go through here.
Ma'am, the most important thing, the suggestion what you'll be giving down to the young technocrats, and the what way we have to improvise ourselves.
So if I have to say that, I think it's a continuous learning. Learning is not going to stop at all. It's just not with your education or what you're trying to do in the Tech Fest. So learning is going to be a continuous journey. So and see how you can contribute to your college. When you get out of this place, it shouldn't look like you've forgotten your college, but see how you can definitely contribute. That exchange of learning is very, very important. So I would suggest that, because it's a very disruptive trending that we are getting in. So we don't know what is coming new, what is coming. So you as an individual will be experiencing outside, and the college is in need of those changes, which they can bring it up. So see how we can contribute to the college back. That's my suggestion to all of you.
Ma'am, lastly, how the HCL Technologies will be developing the relation bond with the GIET?
So definitely, talent process. We have an evaluation process. I'm sure this experience is going to take us through that. So that is going to be a very traditional and a conventional mode of looking at, coming for interviews and evaluating. But I think we will also try and see if there is a way out. The management is also convinced to invest. We will see what programs can be done.
So thank you so much, ma'am. It's our great pleasure to have you in our campus. and thank you so much carrying out lots of go like long journey out here to coming down to here. It's a thank you so much for that, ma'am.
My pleasure. You're all rocking. Thank you so much for the experience. Thank you.
Thanks a lot. It was great and amazing to have a talk with the renowned personality, Ms. Kanchan Khedkar. We'll be back again with some amazing stuff. Till then, this is VJ AK.
And this is VJ RRB. Stay tuned.